Yeah. We're gonna actually record some things. Out there watching. All right. All right, give me a moment. Okay. All right, here we go. So today we're gonna do fun stuff. We're gonna do mining. Cause me and a friend are kinda trying to gather up more gold. And yeah, apparently he figured out that shards are what we need. Thing is, I could do shards as botanist or jeez, what's the other one? Got what the other or yeah, well, no, you can't do it as fishing. As botanist. But yeah, botanist you could technically grind like crystal shards and stuff. But I wanna do mining because number one, I don't have it open. And second, we're gonna be doing it together, so it's not so lonely, boring. Yes, that's my main concern. Well, let's go find that mining, information. I still gotta do fishing and stuff. So, so I know where to actually go for it. How to be a miner. Then da. Interesting. We're going home. No, wait, no. Even though I started in Uda is not, it's home. Sure. Where I was just now is my home. What am I talking about? Oh yeah, and if I get if I do deuterize it, I can have blacksmith. Well, I kinda would have all. I think yes. That's the thermal gauge. Da -da -da. Onyx Lane. I'm a dunlining since my other character. So. And I only did it to get the trophy. But this is gonna be legitimately get. Oh, you stand within the Miners Guild, the place. With pickaxe and sledgehammer, we miners work rock and earth that they might yield us ores and fossils, precious stones, and more. If you have a mind to join our ranks, know that we are currently recruiting. Great. Alright. Never be forgetting, Vin. Forgive him for thinking the region bear. Copper, silver, and gold beyond measure. I better get comfortable because, like the other two, mining is like. Well, it won't be boring at first, but once I get deep enough, like probably level 30, I think it'll start to become repetitive. Yes. I'm gonna learn how to swing an egg pickaxe. Now when I did Botanist, I did record all the detailed stuff I did for it, but when I did Fishing, I just kinda, I didn't bother with doing any recording of that because it's like, I was just trying to go for the trophy, which I still have not gotten because apparently the trophy requires you to go fishing in the main three regions. Yeah. Of course, I didn't know that. Because you gotta get 1,000 fish. Oh, our doors are open to all. Getting dirty. Okay, truth be told, what business is it? Alright, ready? Ready to work hard and get dirty?
Yep.
Alright. Yeah, we did it. Miner unlocked. Where is my mine? Where's my pickaxe? I have a miner. Got mining. Look good with a pickaxe, Arnold. Get all copper ore. And chunks, okay. At the gate of the Sultana. Miners use pickaxes and other tools to extract mineral wealth of ambrosia and gather material. Okay. Want me to use that. Oh, active. So it's pretty much just like botanist. Funny, this time I'm using rocks, like two rocks and mineral deposit areas. Finding mineral. Pickaxes as deposit. Mineral deposits are only disputable. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Off in here. Guys, where are all the... Where near it? Oh, there. Underwater. But do I have a log? No, got it. All these are checked. Oh, I guess because of the, check it out, it's a good player. Actually, it might be. No, it's not a dupe. Actually, it might be a new character. Judging by the stuff he has. A lot of it is, veteran stuff. So I don't have to worry about anything right now. Go for it. Welcome to the rest of our lives! Uh oh. Need one more. We did Thank you. 10 chunks of copper I want. Metals. I got it. Where is the... Where's the copper stuff? Say, Ronald, mining is work. Yep. That's what we live for, apparently. Somewhat. Okay, the next. So, I guess Miner is mostly unlocked now. Which is good. Okay, so let's see what we got. I gotta get the 5 first. Edit. Oh, no, wait, there's one more. Yay, level 5! I didn't get anything. Sharp Vision 2. Huh. Alright, let's first of all check if we got any new gear. All my old gear from my other... Alright. Judging by the blisters on your hands, playing that you've been playing, you've been hard at it with your pickaxe. Wow. Every bit of that sounded wrong. Are you ready for the next stage of your training? Whoa, where did everybody come from? Okay. Want a successful miner, it's essential that you know where to look. Become intimate with Eorzea? Wait, what? 50 bone chips! Negate it all. I gotta get 50 bone chips? I gotta get one. Okay. Wow. Okay, the gates thaw. Wow. I don't know where to start. About the fact that I need 50 of them. Gate of thaw. Who needs 50 bone chips? Who in our right mind? How far out do I need to go? For bone chips. There we go. There we go. Still 50? Still on that part. Anyway. Whoa! Okay. Almost there! Boom! Boom! Got it. Nailed it. Cool. Gathering, wow, I worked really well, not almost. Alright, I got my 50 bone chips. Let's have some fun. I just want to do enough mining to be ready for when my friend gets on. So we can mine together. Remember, that's 50 bone chips. Yeah. Yeah, I got a gathering log. Goodness. For every 5th level you reach. Okay. Yeah. Go mine more. Yeah. Oh, tin ore. Now I'm gonna 30. I need mount. No. Oh, here we go. Ding. When do I get to cedar wood? What was I gonna do? Oh, you're gathering. Tree speak. Oh, it's that one that's out there. Whoa, hello. Gimme. You have to give me it. Okay, fine. I'll play hard to get. Bottoms. Hey, Himalaya is there. We have to go to this. Can I get everything off the screen? Thank you. This is not where I needed to go. Where is this? Depths of Nog. Oh, it did put me. Put me in the wrong area. Happened. Upper. What am I doing? Hang on. We have to go out further, don't we? Oh, that's the obsidian right there. All right, so we did it. Oh, geez, no, no, no! What's happening? Oh, I gotta be on level 10. Okay, hang on a sec.